Hello everyone, welcome to Pooja Sai Art channel. Today I am making the flowers with the sketch pen, and anyone can learn. If you don't know that how you can make the flower, then you can learn from here. One thing I have to clear now, if you have not subscribed and you are new here, then please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Then you will get the notification after uploading any new video. So let's come to the video. Now I am making here the lotus. Two lines I have made, they are crossed each other, and then I am giving the shape of petals as the upper part. Same we have to do at the down part, but the petals will be some small. I have made the leaf here also. Now I am going to draw second flower. For this, firstly you have to make a small circle, then 5 lines you have to make with the same distance. Now I am making the petal shape. Look, same you have to make. Like this you have to complete each and every petal. And now you can see that all petals are completed. Now the time for making the leaves. That's one I am making the leaf. First leaf is here, and that is the second one, and the next one is third. It's sufficient. Now I'm going to make third flower. For this I have made a line here. It's not a straight. Then look here. Which shape I am giving here, you have to observe it very carefully. Now after the first flower, I am making here the second flower, like the same. Now I am making here the leaf that will be long and very thin. Now I'm going to fill the color in the lotus. I'm using the pink color firstly. You have to leave the white space if you want. Like this you have to complete the pink part. Then I am using here the red color for the starting part and the last part. You can see here that will give the dark shade and the light shade. Like this you have to complete both the flowers. With the light green I have completed the leaf, but I have filled the half part only. First one is completed. In the second one you can see I am making the line firstly, and I have made the circle, and in the upper part I am giving the shade only. Now for the leaf, I am using the dark green color. In the left part, you have to use. I am using two colors for the petals and for the leaves because I am giving the dark and light shade. You can also follow me on Instagram. I have given the link in the description. For the flower, I am using here the yellow color. I have used before the yellow color, the green color you can see here. Now it's completed. I hope you like this video and you have learned, I think, to make the flower. And now you can make easy flowers with the sketch pen or the pencil. Thanks for watching this video. Bye everyone. Take care.